I'm very pleased to have visited ICBA, the International Center for Biocell and Agriculture today. It's amazing to see the research projects that ICBA has started in and that has taken very big strides in. When you look at research, technologies, innovation incubators, I really see that food security is a theme that's taken into consideration in all their research projects. Therefore, I really look forward to collaborating with ICBA in the near future.